girls basketball season is over for Coon Rapids after a 69-34 loss to Centennial in the section quarterfinal Thursday night. The Cardinals got to an early lead, but the Cougars' hot outside shooting helped them finish the first half with a 14-0 run, and they never looked back. Courtney Passowitz led Coon Rapids with 10 points, and her senior co-captain Raquel Hawkins added 8. The Cards finished the year with a 6-21 record.